Hello, welcome to Rick's Kits. Welcome to 2023. It's the 1st of January and I'm kicking off this year with the 60s Rules group build, called the Psychedelic 60s group build. This is my entry. I'm going to say I've actually been on this kit since about a couple of minutes past midnight this morning. I was a bit excited to get it started and get done. I have been asleep, but yeah, I wanted to crack on. So, got bits in paint. Just want to show you a few bits anyway. So, turn the light on a little bit. Might be able to see what we're up to. So, been doing this section of the build. I haven't got no suspension or anything like that on it at all at the moment. We've got the back end and we got the engine in there. This is the colour of the bodywork. So that's where we are with that at the moment. Now, I haven't been on this long. Is this dry? These are acrylic paints, funny enough, on here. And they come out. Been drying for about 4 or 5 hours, so that's sort of the colour of the paintwork for the vehicle. So it should be nice when it's put all together. The rest of the bodywork is drying still. I've had to do the white interior. I haven't got the white on here yet, but then there's another panel that goes on there as well. But that's the colouring of the vehicle anyway. You see that from the box art. One's sort of glossy and the other one's not very glossy, so I might have to rub these down. But yeah, the group build's underway. Aluminium exhaust section. Pre-build. This was a chrome tree. These are the hubcaps that go. Not really going to see it very well. They're the hubcaps, they've got VW in there. They were all chrome, so I chucked them in pre-build just to get the chrome off so I can spray those up for the first today. And there's the decals. We have the Union flag over the top. So if the paintwork didn't go out, the paintwork didn't work out on the front of the van very well. I've got a decal there as well. There's no transfer. And these are the side decals for the doors. But I think the painted version comes out a lot better. I thought about painting this on the top. But I'm going to apply the decal first, see how that goes. Because you've got to be able to cut it so it sits to the curve of the roof. If that doesn't work out, then I think I'm going to have to do some masks and paint this on. Just notice that it's slightly out. This is wrong. Look at this print. That's terrible. Look at the Who emblems. You got Roger Daltrey there. Pete Townsend there. The drummer and the bass player. We got White for the Wheels. Again, I think I'll give them a try. If they don't work, I shall paint them. It's the interior floor. Got dials for the dash. Other bits for the dashboard here. Some mod signs. That one you're not really going to see very well. That's a tax disc. Here we've got the magic bus, because that's basically what it is. Yeah, those decals look pretty sweet, I think. Be nice when they're on. Yeah, that's where we're at. If I get the opportunity, depends on how the things go. This one, I may put this one into the build as well and do them both, but don't count. I don't want to count on that. It depends how well this one goes. But yeah, that's where we're at. Well, that's where I'm at this moment in time. This group build. I need to deal with these wheels. About the only thing that I haven't painted on this page is those parts of the wheels. Then we got suspension, steering, and seating next. But yeah, let's see how we go with this, and catch you in the next bit. Bye for now.